Hello and welcome to the 9th episode of Farming Simulator 17. I am Andro from senicadoo channel and today I am playing with my brother again.
Hello.
Hello.
And welcome.
He's doing the harvesting and I am going to get some pellets with pig food for my pigs, because if we look here we see that they don't have almost any food left. So let's go to the shop. Oh, I have to change the bucket for the pallet fork.
Bucket with the pallet fork?
Yes, I have a bucket now on the front loader.
Yes.
And
so you need to switch it.
I need to switch it, yes. Here we go. That's it. Let's go. Have to turn the bacons on. Going on the road. Attach the trailer and let's go. How's the harvesting going?
It's going well.
So here we are at the shop. Let's see how many pellets we can buy. I don't have plenty of money. And that's it. That's 6 of the pellets with pig food. Here we go, everything's loaded. Just go and strap them on. Oh, I can't strap this one on. That's okay. Let's go back to the farm. Is the harvester full yet?
It's been 2 times now.
Okay. So the trailer is 60% now.
Yes.
Okay. Which field are you harvesting now?
12.
12, okay. It won't be for another full harvester. Is that correct?
Yes, it's just a smear of lion left.
Oh, yes.
Don't worry, we still have a lot of other fields.
Only 14 and 15.
Yes. And 19 is being sold.
Okay. So. Yeah. I will speed up the time as soon as I get the pigs some food.
Pig food.
Yes. Because if I speed up the time now, they will just
die. No.
No, I don't think.
Do they die
or
they have no productivity?
But do they die or no?
I don't know. Hopefully not.
I won't try. Here we are, almost here. I'll just stop here and unstrap the pellets. Probably I don't have to unstrap them, but still, I want to do this. Let's see how it's... Here we can see it's falling. That's gonna be a lot to less food for for those peaks. Let's see, is there a half at least? It's not. Okay. We'll buy more food when we will have more money. I have 6 euros now, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 euro.
It's not even half.
It's not even half, yes.
Did you spend all of them?
Yes, 6 pallets.
What the fuck?
There are a lot of pigs, that's why. I have 50 of them. But the productivity is actually none.
Probably. Yeah, because the time is at 1, that's why.
Yes, okay. I will speed up the time. Oh, now it is 2 hours and 52 minutes. And I'm in plus already, because my solar collectors are gaining me some money. That's a very cool advantage I now have. Let's see. Here's the case with the trailer. 72%. Okay, you are harvesting the 15.
Yes.
I'll get there.
Ah, man. We didn't
fertilize it.
Yes. I've done more than half of it, and it's not even 50%.
I fertilized the 12th, I know that I did, but I forgot to fertilize this one.
What the fuck happened?
I am going to sell some pigs because I have many of them. I actually have 62 of them, and I will just load this whole trailer with them. That's 9 pigs. Load, yes, and let's go to the Mary's farm, where I will get 1,200 euros for one pig. And if you decide to sell it without taking them yourself to the Mary's farm, you get only 1,000 euros, because there is a fee if you have to pay to the, I don't know, to the transporting company or something.
Slow down the time.
Why?
Because I'm driving this grain.
Okay.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we are at the Mary's farm. Air cell 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 9. Not 10, 9. Confirm 10,800 euros. And I got 10 grand from the solar panels already.
So I have 20 grand.
Are you already on the train?
No.
What's the capacity of the trailer we have?
21,000.
So 2,000 euros per ton, that's about 40,000 euros?
Yes.
That's a lot of money.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
But I actually got a little bit more into... Hold on. How do I... There we go. 27,340 liters.
Oh, so that's about over 50,000 euros.
54,000, yes.
Yeah. Great.
Yes.
As you can see, I just got 55,000 euros from harvesting. Now we have 75,000 euros. That's a lot of money.
Yes.
I will have to go to the shop again, buying some more food for the pigs, because I have many pigs and they eat many food.
Many, many, many pigs.
How many pigs I have now? 54. Actually, I could sell 10 more, but let's wait to that. For that, I'll attach the bucket and clean up the mess here. Then I will attach the pellet fork and go buy some more pig food. There is a lot of work just to load all these pellets for pigs.
Yes, it is.
It's okay that I have you and you do the harvesting while I am doing this.
Yes. The Valdra had been finished a long time ago.
Oh.
Okay, what we... No, that's not the right. There we go. So we said barley?
Barley and wheat, yes.
Okay. God of Altar looks so cool.
Yeah.
You get upgraded to 250 horses.
Why?
I don't know.
We don't have any machines that require that much power.
Yeah, not really.
So here we are at the shop again, and now I'm going to buy 15 pallets of pig food. I don't know how I will load all this pig food on my trailer, but I will sort that out later. Okay, how many I have now? 20. I have 20 now. Okay. 20 is okay. Just detach it, trailer, and load everything up. Oh my god. Oh my god. And here we go, this is the last pallet loaded out of 20. Trailer attached, let's see if we can strap them on. We can. Not all of them, but still. Let's go. Go home. Oh, it's a heavy trailer. It's a really heavy trailer. You can see the tires are all almost flat, and oh, look at him! Look at him!
Oh, that's a lot of food.
And the New Holland is struggling, really. Not anymore, because it's downhill, but it was when I accelerated. Where are you going? To the Gomez Ridge?
Yes.
Acres.
Ooh, okay, stop the time.
Just a minute, okay.
The price has reached its maximum of 2013 per ton.
Nice. I will have to sell some more pigs in this episode because the reproduction rate is really high and I have a lot of pigs now. So, yes. Oh, I can see you are selling the grain.
Yep.
56,000 of harvest income.
That's what, 80,000 now?
94,000.
Holy fuck. Yes, we do have some money, yes.
Yes, I do have.
Spend it for some Mercedes SLS.
Yeah. I don't have enough money for SLS sales. Oh my god, it's struggling. It's really struggling. 18,
plus they don't
17 play. Kilometers per hour up the hill.
Okay, Range Rover would do.
What?
Range Rover is fine.
Yeah, but okay, let's not advertise anything.
No, it's not doing that.
Those pallets are heavy.
I can see the combine. No, it's not a combine. It's an American flag.
Yeah. Here we are at the farm. My accelerator is on full, but I'm only going 11, 12, 13 now. Look, pigs have absolutely nothing to eat. So let's unstrap these pellets and give them some food. I have 59 of them. Here you go, piggies.
Pra-ram.
Oh, the pellets that are on top will fall down. It's just randomly unloading them. Oh, that's one that fell over. So here we are, almost none of the pellets left, just one that fell over. I will correct it now, turn it upside down. Like this, like a boss. And that's it, that's 20 pellets just gone.
I don't think this pig business is nice.
Yeah, it costed me around 30,000 euros for the food, and it's not even full.
It would be interesting if you would sell the pigs and buy a lot of sheep.
That's interesting. That may be smart decision, probably.
Maybe.
Oops. I will just sell half of the pigs, let's say. Because I really don't need so many of them.
Cling, cling, bang, bang, money everywhere.
What are you doing now?
Fertilizing.
Okay. Is there anything left to harvest?
There's always something to harvest.
Clean up this mess that they've done. That's it. Let's see. I have 59 of them. Let's just load them up. 9. Confirm, yes. And let's drive them and sell them and earn some more money. What should we buy this episode?
Don't know, your choice.
What do we need?
Don't know. 4th tractor?
4th tractor?
Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe a bigger combine, that would be nice.
Why? The pickup is wide enough, so. What is the problem?
I don't know, the speed of it is slow, it doesn't have much capacity, and the unloading is very slow.
But the combines are very expensive.
Oh no.
Expensive shit.
Duh.
Okay, let's sell the pigs. Confirm, yes. Another 10,000 euros. Back to the farm. So let's give pigs some water. That's full. Okay, I have 61 of them now, and that's. I try to have them 50 all the time, so I will just sell 11 of them, but not on this trailer, because I'm a bit too lazy to drive them every time to the Mary's farm.
Stop the time.
Stop the time? Okay.
Yes.
Here you go. Just remove the trailer here. And that's it. Sell 11 of them. 11,000 euros. I have 50 of them now, and that's it. I'll put this case on the next field. It's field number 19, because we will need Valtra to drive the loading wagon that I will buy very soon. And because the loading wagon will be quite big, this case won't be able to tow it, so we'll use Valtra for that.
But it only says you need 120 horsepower for it.
Yeah, but you know how it's gonna go. Let's just buy this. Okay. You have it at the store, so you can go get it.
Okay.
There is going to be a lot of straw now because we've sowed everything with wheat and barley, and the pickup on the Mengele loading wagon just got jammed every time and a lot of times, so we'll buy this original one, Bergmann, and we'll see how it goes. Also, the capacity is much bigger, and yeah, should be better.
Should be.
Yeah. So let's see, we have 58 pigs, and I will sell 8 of them, so I'll have 50 again, and I just gained 8,000 euros, and I will buy the new Holland T5. That's this one. It's a little tractor for small things to do on the farm.
How much is the big engine?
It's plus 9,000 euros, so it's total price 92,000. And it has 117 horsepower.
Okay. How much do you have?
87,000.
And you need?
White tires and front loader attacher. I need 93,700.
Damn it.
So that's 6,000 more. I will just sell 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you are selling something?
Yes, straw.
Okay, I have 90,800, so I will just sell 3 ticks. That's it. Go to purchase New Holland T5 front loader attacher. Yes, 120 horsepower and white tires. Buy. Yes. Okay. And that's my new tractor. It's gonna be good for small work. And that's what we need, actually, because we need something.
We need 4 tractors, yes.
We need 4 tractor, and it will do fertilizing and I don't know, maybe a trailer and some other work. That's not very heavy. It obviously won't be able to tow Bergmann.
Well, you can put a front loader on that and have the pigs meanwhile. I don't know.
I quite like it. It's a nice looking tractor.
Yes, and your uncle has it.
Yeah, but my uncle has the older model.
Really?
Yep. That's a new series now.
Oh wow. That's the newest one.
The newest one, yes.
I mean, does our uncle have the newest one? I thought that.
No, it just came out, this series, actually. A couple of months ago. Or maybe.
Can I have a look at it, see the difference?
Yeah. Coming to the farm now. The case needs to be.
Mm-hmm.
Needs to be what? Needs to be something. Drive to the other field. Driven to the other field. To the next field. Sorry for my English. Have you seen the New Holland I went by?
Yes, didn't see it in detail though.
I will let you do the fertilizing job with it, so.
At least two.
So this is it, viewers, for this episode. This is episode number 9. And We've got a new tractor, new Holland T5, 120 horsepower, all equipment, and what else we have? We have bought the new Bergmann loading wagon.
Yes.
And
which is very nice.
We've sold quite a lot of pigs, and I have €40,000 and 62 pigs, so that's 12 more to sell, and we started earning quite a lot of money now, and all the things are going well. See you again in next episode. Thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.
Bye.